Alright lads, welcome back to another video. Now, I'm doing it a bit different today. It might be a bit echoey because it's a voiceover, but yeah, we're doing this Willock card now. I don't have time to fully go through his stats because obviously my mic's broken, so yeah, but yeah, those are his stats. Then lads, so that was a bit of music playing over that, but yeah, my mic was broken, it just ruined a bit of audio and stuff, so yeah, I had to deal with it, sorry about that, but this is the last few minutes anyway. I'll talk for these last few minutes just going over it, and yeah, now this card, like I said, with a shadow something will be really nice. Now also, quickly let me say, these videos won't always be like this. If you like the quality like this, tell me. If you like the music and stuff, it does take a bit longer to upload though. There won't be as many uploads, but it's probably going to be for the time being until my mic gets fixed. Might get a new one in a month or so, we'll see. But yeah, overall, this card, lads, it was a really nice card for free as well. Now, its stats aren't the best. Now, I went with the powerhouse because his passing looked good, but I wanted to make it top tier. And that defending needed boosting because I did want to play him in the centre mid position. Now, as you see here, I do end up scoring a really nice goal, as you can see, with Willock. And that dribbling was actually really good. Now, the main thing that impressed me about this card was his body type. I don't know what it was. It felt unique. I think it's high in average. But yeah, as you can see here, these were all the final stats he had and stuff. So yeah, they were all really nice. So yeah, this card's final score for me, I know it's a tough one. I wouldn't do it because of his price. Pretty much anyone could do him, to be honest. But yeah, overall, I give him a solid 8.5 out of 10. So yeah, lads, see you lads later.